New WWE 2K24 news video. This is a quick one. There's not really much stuff until February 1st when a lot of gameplay is going to come out from the Royal Rumble event. But first, we have a screenshot. First time looking at Solo Sikoa in WWE 2K24. And the thing that I think about this photo is I'm kind of concerned because, like, I think they're probably going to fix it, but Solo, one, he's a little bit too in shape. He's supposed to be a little bit fatter. It looks like that. It looks like he should be. And also, he doesn't have the beard. Well, now that I look at the photo, he has, like, a little, like, stubble on, like, the below area, or on his, like, neck and all that, but not on his, like, face, where he has it in real life. But I guess I think, no, did he did have, like, somewhat of a beard in, like, no, he didn't, probably, nah, in, like, September, August, yeah, but they changed stuff as well. But that's enough for this photo, this new photo that came out. We have Trish Stratus talking about some news, exciting news for her website from 2K, and 2K replied. So what I think about this is that we're probably getting a new Trish Stratus model, to be completely honest. And that's good. I don't know why they didn't have a new one last year. It was kind of weird. And this is alluding to her having a new model. But yeah. And what just released today as I'm recording this is it was Becky Lynch's birthday. And they released the first look at her. And it looks pretty good. She does have the orange and like reddish hair. Now I'm pretty sure she re-dyed it to like fully like reddish orange. Like it's weird. It's like her hair now is like red, but it's like reddish orange. That's what it is. Yeah, this looks good. At first, for some reason, it looked weird with the hair. Like, for some reason, it looked like, to me, it was just, like, plopped on. But since I'm looking at it more, it looks good. I just have to see it in gameplay. But yeah, that's it for that. And just happened, and why I'm making this video, is Brian Williamson, from 2K, he worked on the AEW game, and he jumped ship during the development of the AEW game to work on WWE 2K22, right? Just 21 minutes ago, as I'm recording this, he says, "I got a public service announcement for those looking forward to the new WWE game in 2K24. You'll once again be able to lower the straps on certain wrestlers during a match. It's a small thing." This is good news. There's been a lot of small things that have been removed for no reason. And in 22-23, we didn't have strap. You couldn't lower the straps on, like, Kurt Angle is in 2K22, but, like, The Undertaker and all that shit. But this is a big thing, but a small thing at the same time. It'll be a nice addition to this game. And one more thing before this video ends is that, 2K, I'm sorry for, like, doing this on a 2K24 news video. But I'm gonna already talk about 2K25. That is gonna be like I would say like maybe like a 2 or 3 time upgrade from 24 when it does come out, and the graphics I think are be 2 times as better. And the only reason I'm saying that is because whenever the PS4 like came out and they did their first PS4 one for the WWE 2K15, I mean, it wasn't last gen. It was like basically the last gen version was a completely different version than the 15 PS4 version or Xbox One. It was 2 completely different versions. Like the 15, 16, and 17 on all last gen consoles were they were the same freaking game. They had the same everything since 14 on PS3, Xbox 360, and basically with like 2K22 and 2K23, since it's coming out after the PS5 has released, both the PS4 and the PS5 and the Xbox One and the Series X version are basically the same game, but the PS5 Xbox Series X version is the best graphics they can do while having both of them still, like, you can still buy for. And the PS4, the Xbox One versions are just, like, they're lower in graphics. And next year, I would say it's almost guarantee we're getting only PS5 and Xbox Series X versions of 2K25. And I don't think it's going to be like massive leaping graphics and like additions, but it's going to be a big one. And I'm sorry for just yapping all this time right now, but that will be the end of this video. I would think a trailer would come out tomorrow, or I don't know, because last year it came out today, the 30th, so I don't know. That will be it for this video. I will probably see you tomorrow for the trailer, maybe. I don't know. Bye.